First, he grabbed headlines by appearing on the TV show The Apprentice here on NBC. Now a local reality show contestant is trying to win a new job. Congressman of Ohio, NewsHour's Eric Flack has our number five story tonight. Eric.
And Sheree, to make a name for himself as the person to unseat Gene Schmidt, Surya Yalamanchili says he will have to shed the image many in Cincinnati have of him, the business whiz, trying to win a job with Donald Trump on TV's The Apprentice.
Take that, present it to the whole group. If people have suggestions, great.
Surya Yalamanchili is trying to move from Trump Towers to Capitol Hill.
I absolutely think I can win. I mean, I wouldn't have done this if I didn't think I could win.
His claim to fame is a 2007 appearance on NBC's The Apprentice, an experience Yalamanchili would rather not dwell on.
When you look at that unemployment rate where it is, when you look at what's happening with our economy, and when you look at what's going on in Washington, it's clear that, you know, it's pretty clear that people want to talk about these issues, and I don't think that they're interested in, you know, in The Apprentice or any other reality TV show.
Yalamanchili says The Apprentice was a personal adventure, not a professional milestone, and thinks his time as brand manager at Procter & Gamble and marketing executive for the business networking internet site LinkedIn prepared him far more for fixing the country's problems than the Donald did. Still, he did write Trump to tell him he was running.
So hopefully maybe he'll come out and he'll do a little event for me.
Just in case. Yalamanchili says he's going to run on a platform of creating jobs and controlling health care costs. He's running as an independent, he says, because money from special interests, in his opinion, are running and ruining the Republican-Democratic parties. The 28-year-old East End man last held office in college when he was class president at Rutgers.